Today is September 9th. We are in Punakha.
September 8th.
Sorry, September 8th. Thanks for the correction, Dad. We are currently doing river rafting. So, Tanvani, how's the experience?
Great. First time with mom and dad.
Okay.
And mine sixth time.
Okay. Dad is busy taking photographs. How was your experience?
Very nice experience.
But your voice sounds very like a girl, you're afraid. Mommy, how was your experience?
I was scared first, but my daughter encouraged me so I could do it.
Good, good. Thanks to Tanvini. How was your experience with inexperienced people?
It's great.
It's great?
Sharing with all of you.
We are making you a lot of work hard, right?
No, it's not easy.
So how many years you have done this?
My friend is done for more than 7 years.
Oh wow.
And me, I did for
five years.
So we two usually just kayak as well as raft.
Okay.
So we are done with the kayak and now we are training for the raft. So it's very difficult for us to train both things.
Okay.
So just communicating with the tourists, getting inside the raft, we face lots of difficulties.
Okay, thank you. Thanks for your great experience. Now Tanvini is going to take us through another experience.
Yeah.
That is experience.
First hand.
First hand?
Last. And Prashant.
This is a great experience. The entire family is here. We're doing rafting in Bhutan. And now turn it back to Sid.
And how was Sid? How did you like it?
How was the experience, Sid? Do you like it?
I'm crying.
You cry? You like it?
I cry.
He cried.
So excuse me, you just push back your camera.